We often get the question about the ideal number of users for contextual inquiry. The rule of thumb is to focus on one user per visit and to have two researchers working as a pair during the field study. Having two people allows you to compare observations, troubleshoot technical difficulties, and work together on interpretation. Overall, for personal safety and quality of observations, it's good to have an additional set of eyes during a visit. Most practitioners agree that contextual inquiries are quite demanding, and it's best not to exceed 2 to 3 visits a day. The answer to the question, how many users should I visit overall, might sound unsatisfactory because it depends. The number of users for contextual inquiry can be as small as 4 to 12 people. It is usually recommended between 4 to 12 users for small projects, 12 to 24 for medium-sized ones, and 25 to 30 participants for large projects. However, it is more important to cover different job roles, tasks, demographics, and business contexts rather than fixate on exact number of users. Start with those users whose work or practice is as different as possible. Always look back to your business needs and project goals, remembering the practicalities of your interview situation. For example, it is easier to get more participants for a field trip to a grocery store because it's a relatively common activity in a public space and the pool of potential participants is large. Yet, it will be more time-consuming and challenging to visit people in their homes or obtain permission to shadow doctors in a hospital, since those spaces require a higher level of trust for participants to agree to do the study. To define where to conduct your study, ask yourself, who are the users, what do they do, and what work or social context do you need to understand? To make sure you get the most of the field visits, even with a smaller number of participants, always refer back to your project scope and business needs. They can be formulated in a short statement of the key tasks you will watch for, which allows you to stay on track during the field visit. Start with 4 to 6 contextual field visits, which include direct observations and semi-structured follow-up interviews, and expand the number as your project scope increases.